And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure it's the like button, make sure it's subscribe button. So, my plan right now regarding Starfield is try to get to the end for main questing. I'm going to occasionally do some side questing, but I'm pretty sure we're pretty much done with side questing regarding this game. So, I'm going to start focusing on the main questing now. And hopefully, we can get this, killed off, and then we just have to wait for a DLC to drop. That's my plan at this point. And then we can finish off our other series. But you kind of get the idea. I don't like leaving a series unfinished. I like to get it done eventually. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. always a satisfying moment.
I have...
us turning off that comm.
The only smell I shall have to deal with is...
If you have the time, I wish to speak to you. Good one.
Thank you.
like a chance to talk to you, if you are able. Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets. I would like a chance to talk to you, if you are able. Before we are discovered.
terminal on the catwalk. Worth investigating, if heights do not bother you.
If you have the time, I wish to speak. I'm here for you, should you need me.
Thank you.
Best not to leave anything useful behind. If you have the time, I wish to speak to you. I suppose now you can add climbing the corporate ladder to your list of accomplishments. I must ask, though, are you not at all concerned with where future neuroamp research might lead? That does not answer the question, but... all right. Why is it you are pleased with this neuroamp? For now, yes, but Ryujin continues their work. And soon others will have them as well. They may not share your values. They may go so far as to use their neuroamps against you. Do you not see that as a potential problem? Does it? You are, I am sure, at least passingly familiar with, oh, any point in human history. Conflict and what happens when... Well, that makes your position... I did not expect to be disappointed. Ah, a face I never... If I can take a few... I am happy to help. Need to see what I... I look forward to our next discussion. Another way through here. Unsure where it leads. Your call.
Will we be stopping for food? I would not mind trying something, and there are plenty of options. Quite enjoy New Atlantis, but this is much better.
You've got something for me?
It's all becoming so overwhelming. The Starborn, the artifact visions, the music. Is it all worth it?
Mateo, are you having a crisis of faith? You?
What if the Starborn are right? What if our hunt for the artifacts is a fool's errand, doomed to failure and catastrophe?
You think we're doing the wrong thing? We just want answers. Isn't that why we all joined in the first place? The noble quest of discovery?
Agreed. We should not abandon our mission when things become difficult.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to shame either of you. Blame the workings of a worried mind. I just hope that this journey doesn't turn us into something that we wouldn't recognize from where we are now.
Hate to interrupt, but I have a favor to ask. Lot of equipment on the Eye has reached the span's end. If we're going to find more artifacts further out, we need work done. Got the nods and signs from Sarah and Walter for the materials, but I need hands. Yeah, she's an old station. Be ready for retirement by the stretch of a human life. Took a lot of modifications to tune into the anomalies. Give you the down of it. Worried not all of the repairs we need will take. Compatibility across the years tends to fray. Need more than just the you and I. Asked around. A few constellations are already on their way up.
Some of these panels. Just pick up the welder. Nothing to it. Done in a jiff. Let me just check a few more things.
This scanning, if you could help me install these parts.
And let's tighten this equipment down. Go on. See who else needs it.
Setting up some software. Want to test the computer over there? Help Vladimir code up this... First time. Now, how did this work? Now that
is... There seems to be a compatibility issue with the equipment.
Forgot to check the math on a few equations. The brain's long con. Forgetfulness. You color the wrong wires. Station showing red. UC originally had all the tech filed and serialed, but we needed a little more of the oomph, so there's a slap dash of Freestar parts and jury rigs. Expected a few of them to blow us short, but the fixing is going to take time.
This is my fault. I will stay until it is corrected.
No need for the martyr's clothes, but I'm happy to have the help. As for you, while we're giving the Eye the swords, need to tip your ear on another matter when you got the time.
Eager to help, if I can.
Don't want to worry anyone, but we got more competition. Not Starborn, rival Collector. Captain Petrov owns a salvager vessel called the Scow. Runs it like a palace of novelties. And he's got a new prize in his collection. Reached out through my hand-to-hands to see if we can do an honest swap. He says the rock ain't for sale for any price. Think we're gonna need a crowbar and bag for this one. Left the life of a jackab once behind myself. I know what I'm asking. But I see a clutch prize not up for the prying any other way. Not sending you lone hook on the job. I want Sarah with you on this one. You two will be foot to foot the whole way, so make sure you're ready. Catch a smile out there.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.